suntem în Măgurele, la compania Simultech, o companie românească, partea grupului de firme Elbit, grup de firme care are în total în România peste 700 de angajați. Noi suntem specializați în producția de simulatoare de zbor. Simultech este principalul furnizor de echipamente de antrenament pentru forțele aeriene, navale și terestre. Am furnizat simulatoare pe toate cele 5 continente ale globului. În spatele meu se găsește drona Hermes 450 a firmei Elbit, o opțiune pentru programul de dotare de înzestrare cu drone a Armatei României. În caz că acest program se va derula, Simultech are capabilitatea să livreze sisteme de antrenament pentru sistemele UAS.
The Hermes 450, it's the best NATO class 2 UAV in the world with more than 600,000 flight hours mainly in operational environment. It was with the UK in Afghanistan, of course in the Israeli Air Force and other countries around the world. We are sure that it can also be very productive to the Romanian armed forces, for all the Romanian armed forces. We are talking about naval mission, ground army mission, and of course Air Force mission for reconnaissance, surveillance, intelligence gathering, all the relevant mission that can be done by the tactical UAVs as the Hermes 450. We already producing part of this UAV here in Romania, in Bacău. It will be a good start to increase this production capabilities, assembly capabilities, and eventually made it a Romanian-made UAV. We signed teaming agreement with the major aerospace companies in Romania, such as IAR, Romaero, and Craiova, and others that we already discussed, signed the teaming agreement, and we can move forward to here. We also brought this UAV and also to introduce them, the product, to see what needed in order to assemble it, to product it here. And of course, it will allow a better capability also to modify the UAV in accordance with the Armed Forces requirement.